When it comes to socializing in Chengdu, a cup of tea is a must, just like a cup of coffee in Greece. And if you want to experience a traditional part of Chinese culture, this century-old Hemin Tea House is just the place. Tea time here is regarded as a living culture. Zhang Junxiong has been working in the field of urban planning as well as protection of historical buildings in Chengdu for nearly 25 years. He has his own understanding about the bond between people and traditional architecture.
比如说我们今天喝茶的这个鹤鸣茶社，历史也很渊源，它是在1923年就建设落地了，是我们国家最早的茶社之一。 在抗战争的时候，我们大量的文化人迁居西南居住，这个地方是当时曾经文化名人搞文艺沙龙、交流文艺心得的地方，既有生态的本地，也有人文的底蕴，还有历史的厚度。现在仍然是我们成都的网红打卡地之一，很受我们成都市民和全国游客的欢迎。
Located in the People's Park in the city center, the Hemin Tea House makes me feel like I'm having tea in a very good friend's backyard. The same goes for these tea lovers. The vibe here is exactly what Dennis Scott Brown, the renowned American architect and educator, once said, "Architects can't force people to connect." It can only plan the crossing points, remove barriers, and make the meeting places useful and attractive. Zhang had seen many great structures in his work and learned a lot as well.
我通过在传统历史建筑修缮、保护、普化利用的过程中，我真的学到了很多东西。首先，学到了我们厚重的人文历史。 其次，我学到了我们传统建筑的建筑技艺，你包括就是我们的榫卯结构，它不用一颗铁件。And
Zhang showed me more. Just across the road, neighboring the tea house, is Sichuan Street, an old district reopened last September after years of renovation. In the past three centuries, 70% of the city's bookstores were located in this old compound, and renowned artists, including Zhang Daqian and Qi Baishi, were their neighbors. You see the street's original layout and its historical buildings. They witnessed the area's legendary past and are now home to a cultural and art-themed business center.
我们的建筑是我们重要的历史文化资源之一，是我们人类智慧的结晶，是我们不可再生的资源。所以，我们在我们的工作中要倍加珍惜。In
his work, John often rides throughout the city. He told me Chengdu is well worth a bike tour. In a city covering more than 14,000 square kilometers, I had my doubts. But he said there's a special bicycle lane that takes you to whichever scenic spot you want. Then why not have a go at it?
It's incredible that there is a 100-kilometer bicycle lane in this garden city. And Chengdu does have a big picture for a rosier future.
Chengdu people are famously laid back, but they never hesitate to protect, construct, and create. CGTN Chengdu, Sichuan Province.